More breaking news overnight after another fire, this one at a restaurant in Orange County. We were there as crews worked to put out hot spots at Captain D's Seafood. That's on Colonial Drive, just east of Powers Drive. Firefighters told our crew on the scene an electrical problem sparked the flames, and they had to knock down a wall inside to get to those flames and put the fire out. No one was hurt in this, but the restaurant did suffer some major damage.